Moderna COVID-19 booster. FDA seems to favor half the dose. Moderna has officially joined the COVID-19 booster campaign in the US. The company has already submitted data about its vaccine's booster shot. And now, the FDA is in the limelight. Prior to the official announcement, sources suggested an early decision on the matter. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. Around 170 million people in the US have been fully vaccinated with Pfizer's or Moderna's vaccines. That would be 92% of the total vaccinated population. Moderna's latest move will now expand the Biden administration's booster campaign. Right now, only people vaccinated with Pfizer's can get boosters, though those with the highest risk are the priority. We will continue to evaluate data as it becomes available in real time and with urgency, and update our recommendations to make sure that all of those at risk have the protection they need, said CDC Director Rochelle Walensky. According to Bloomberg, sources unveiled details on the condition of anonymity. Their report told the difference between the dose of the third shot among the two mRNA vaccines. Pfizer's original dose is 30 micrograms and its booster is the same. Moderna's original dose, meanwhile, is 100 micrograms, more than 3 times that of Pfizer's. But its booster is only half or 50 micrograms. So what does it mean for the public? Those who receive Moderna's vaccine series and experience side effects would likely benefit. With only half of the original dose, the chances of side effects are also sliced. Globally, that would benefit more countries since the company might be able to produce extra doses. At present, the side effects from the third dose weren't so different from the previous dose. As per CDC, 79.4% reported local reactions and 74.1% reported systemic reactions in the second dose of mRNA vaccines. On the other hand, 77.6% reported local reactions and 76.5% reported systemic reactions to the third dose. Pain, redness, and swelling at the injection site, fever, and headache were the most common side effects. We are still waiting for the FDA to officially announce the third dose by Moderna. The manufacturer also needs to confirm when the rollout will begin. What do you think about Moderna's booster shot? Are you planning to get one soon? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.